I bring you greetings in the precious name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Today we are living in exciting times. Yes, albeit the scripture reminds us that in the last days will also come perilous times. But as a church of Jesus Christ, we have been promised the provisions, the abundance, and the providence of our God. And that in that, there is hope and a future. Recently, it was announced that there will be a limited lockdown in Singapore. And resulting from this, there will be restrictions on public gatherings outside of work and school. Resulting from this, as a church, we will not be able to hold our usual congregational Saturday and Sunday services. But this does not mean that we will no longer function as a church. The church has a very important role in the moral, in the social, in emotional, and even in the economic well-being of our people. So for us, the church will continue, albeit though we must relook at the way we do church. So as we had been already in our contingency planning, trying to decide how we should go forward when such a situation as what has arisen has arisen. For one, our services will continue online on our YouTube channel. So you can be following our services even every week as it's uploaded. For another, our discipleship and our Christian education program will continue, although we will definitely have to make adjustments as to how we continue to function. As for the other services that we extend as a church, we will also continue. And for more details, you can always continue to contact us or continue to follow us on YouTube, on our Facebook, and on our other various online platforms. Right now, I want to wish you all the best to take care and continue strong in the Lord, but to keep on keeping on for Jesus. God bless you all.